Cyrus Gray. Gets a little bit of a hole. And the speedy freshman gets a couple blocks downfield. And is finally shoved out of bounds, not by Colt McCoy, but the other number 12, Earl Thomas, who chased him down.
Should have been a match, not by Colt McCoy, but the